playing around. Wake up, the fire's gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need to find a breakthrough. You've dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than not a begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, no, I got you. Relax, cut yourself up.
Everything. your eyes on me. I got the scars to show it didn't come for free. It's been years in the making. So put your hands up, baby.
Position for this challenge. Let's find out who gets the bragging rights in this one. About set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped to that hockey. And now it's over to Josh. Along the half wall with the puck. Marseille's gained possession. And he slides it quickly to Kidd. And he comes up with it. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still looking for our first goal. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. The Spartans take possession here in the open ice. Stays with it. The Spartans will play it against the wall. Hard blast! And the stick is best friend on that save right there! Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sends it over to Owen. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. A little back and forth. Couldn't complete the play. Glasgow's got control of it now from their own end. Strong defensive effort. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. They go on the attack through center. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The game is still scoreless. The Spartans get a hold of the puck off the draw. Nice pass. Puck grabbed by Toussaint. Now over to Kidd. Drives it to the crease. Can't get it to go. Slides it over with pace to Josh. Gets in front of it. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. McMillan's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that's blocked. The Spartans have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Knight. Grabs control of it at the point. Scores! Crushing it! Marseille's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Denied that one.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Marseille still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Knights won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Toussaint. And it's a quick pass to Kidd. Right on the doorstep. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Just a minute between goals.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Glasgow's won it. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And he slides it quickly to Dillon. Intercepts it at center. Nowhere for that shot to go through. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Here he is in front. Stick saved by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right.
He scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that.
The Spartans have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first. Marseille's won the draw.
Score by number 13.
Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a blast. Too much congestion in front. Puck picked up by Josh. Nothing doing on that. Taken by Josh. Hangs onto the puck. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Off the outside of the post and stays out. Sends a pass over. Quick snap. Stopped by the goaltender.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Predators get back to center ice. They could use a couple more here, Razor.
They could, but James, they've got to feel fortunate that they're even in this. They've had a terrible start, but that goal gives them hope.
Glasgow's got a hold of the puck. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
By number nine, time of the goal, 14 minutes, 37 seconds.
Here in the back half of this period, Glasgow's still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Knight. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Slides it across to Owen. Can't hang on after that hit. Puck scooped up by Knight. Couldn't find the intended target. Glasgow's got it in their own zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Here in the late goings of the period, Marseille's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Glasgow's got a hold of the puck.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Maintains possession. Move to the middle. Marseille's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Kidd. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Dillon. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Glasgow's got it in their own zone. With possession along the wall, the Spartans take possession in the defensive end. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Blocked in traffic. And with the sound of the horn, that brings some finality to the opening period, and we've got a close one. Still to come, we'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Marseille's had a goal.
Scores! What a shot! Offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
From the point, they take control of it. Kid's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. The Predators don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Marseille's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
This is where your big boys get to really earn their money. Out on the power play for the very first time tonight.
2 minutes for tripping and two.
From against the wall into the open ice. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Takes the pass. Rips it. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. Marseille's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it to Kidd. Marseille's got the puck against the half wall. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And he's able to handle that one.
Kid's fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
The Spartans have dominated them thus far and continue to do so here in this second. Marseille's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Takes the puck along the boards. Marseille's got it along the wall. One-time blast, and it comes up with the save. Marseille's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Let's it fly. Scores on the power play, Razor.
They've been working on this power play in practice. The practice pays off when they're on the board.
The Spartans seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Owen. And now he tries to get it across to Josh. Picks off the pass. Swing and a miss. And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. And that's broken up. Marseille's moving it along the wing. Kid's got it in the offensive zone. Puts one on net, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Into the attacking end. Marseille's looking to break out of their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Puck grabbed by Knight. Feeds it down low. Passes right to the front, and they can't convert on the play. And the extended stick ends that one. There's the whistle, icing the call. Marseille's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Grabbed along the board by Kidd. Glasgow's regained possession of the puck. And he coughs it up with the pass. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Knight's getting called for tripping on the play.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Marseille's got it in the defensive zone. Clearing attempt. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Glasgow's got the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Spartans gain possession of the defensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Glasgow's playing it through the neutral zone. Slides it across. Right in the slot. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Marseille's put on an excellent display of firepower, leading 5-1. The Spartans win it in the defensive zone. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Great reflexes, another save. Marseille's going to play it along the blue line. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. They really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Big save!
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Marseille's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Pucks the puck away. From the neutral zone now. Marseille's ready to go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Dillon. Moves the puck over to Josh. From the point, looks to make something happen. Blistering shot! And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Late goings of this period. Too much to not enough. It's 5-1. The Predators win the draw. Rips it from the blue line. Big time stop there.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Can't connect! Here's a chance behind the net. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Centering pass! Whoa. He scores! Talk about capitalizing there!
They looked like they were more aggressive, knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against.
Quick pass to Josh. Takes the feed. Gives them nothing in front. Marseille's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game.
In the second period.
Here's a short pass to Matthews. He's got a step. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net.
Marseille's been pounding them all over the ice tonight. Ray, what's been your assessment?
Physically, skating, skill, they've been the better team in any category you want.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Here in period number three, James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Puck picked up by Toussaint. Great defensive effort with the stick. Looking to set up offensively. Slides the pass over to Owen. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. And he denied that opportunity.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make...
He scores!
That give them some hope, maybe, kinda, sorta? They've really given up a ton of goals tonight.
Glasgow's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Taken by Dillon. Now a quick pass to McMillan. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Marseille's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. And now he angles it across to Josh. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end.
Marseille's coaches have to be thrilled. Man, they played an almost perfect game. Intercepting pass after pass. They're in the right spot, and they've just blown out their opponents.
The Spartans lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And now it's over. Well, a challenge being laid here.
Kid's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Dillon's getting a pair in the sin bin for boarding.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Marseille's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And he can't hang on after that hit. Feeds the cross-ice pass to Josh. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. Marseille's got the puck against the boards. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. And now he moves it to Kidd. Breakaway! Huge stop with a breakaway!
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
It's the skater!
McCormick's carrying it ahead. Big play inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Each team playing with four men, and that means that you're going to have a defenseman jumping into the play. If they don't get a good chance, you know the other team will.
Big stop by the keeper. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. The Spartans continue to lead big here in this third period. Marseille's won the faceoff. He scores! And that's the hat trick! And here comes the rain!
The hats start piling onto the ice. The celebration shows it's just not a normal goal. The hat trick's always special.
Marseille's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third.
Short-handed by number 92.
Takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. With the backhand, misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Steps into it, and a great save. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Glasgow's got it, and they're on the attack. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Josh. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Toussaint's got it in the defensive end. The Spartans set it up behind the net. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Right out front! Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Manages to hang on. And they can't connect. Trying to get back on the attack now.
Matthews' whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third.
Glasgow's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Centered out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sends it out right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Kidd. Huge steal in his own end. Pass to McMillan. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Passes it to Matthews. Feeds it over to Knight. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a chance out front, and that's blocked. Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Moves the puck. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets a stick caught in their feet.
Marseille's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Sometimes it's just your night, and the way that they've performed on the power play kind of feels like they're going to get another one.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Marseille's got the puck along the wall. Not able to connect. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Glasgow's looking to break out. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Marseille's got the puck in the corner. Kidd's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Marseille's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. McMillan's won a big draw on their own end. Glasgow's got the puck at center. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. It's a 2-on-1. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
Now, the extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Kidd. Receives the pass. Came up with the save on that play. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Marseille's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes it and looks ahead. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a chance to set up now. Couldn't complete the play. And now he moves it quickly to Toussaint. Tosses it to Knight. And he slides it quickly to Kidd. takes it into the slot. Glasgow's got the puck in their own end. And that one's picked off.
The Spartans have been the better team all night long, and their positioning has been exceptional. They keep taking the puck away.
Here they are on the attack, denied by the goaltender. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Marseille's got possession here in their own end. And he connects with the long bomb.
One pass and out. Good play.
Stones him in front.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on that play. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a rocket of a shot, and that's broken up. Marseille's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. What a stop as he puts out the fire! And now he tries to get it across to Owen. Taken along the wall by Dillon. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Marseille's temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Knights won the faceoff. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Spartans lead it late in this third period. And we are all over with this one tonight. A pretty good all-around effort tonight. They kind of checked the boxes on everything here.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything they really missed. The goalie was good. They had the puck the whole time, so it's tough to be bad defensively, and they won by a comfortable margin.
Here in this EASHL showdown, time to find out who gets to own this one. Two teams looking start for a win, and we are set to go. The Spartans take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves it to Matthews. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Matthews picks up the puck. Owen stick handling in his own zone. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. And that banks off a stick. And now he angles it across to Josh. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Handles the puck. Nice pass. Shot! And that goes off a player. Quick pass to McMillan. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the puck at the point. Here's a short pass to Dillon. And now it's over to McMillan. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Glasgow's got a hold of the puck.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Glasgow's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to McMillan. Knight's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Here comes the official's call. Jack's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
They take possession. Connect on the power play.
That looked like a well-thought-out play. They moved the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net.
Marseille's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front.
Good hit to pump him off the puck. Right up front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Saucers it tape to tape. Comes up with the stop. More than half the period left to play. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Turn that chance aside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Kidd. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Picked up along the boards by Toussaint, and now he moves it to Kidd. Centered out in front! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Marseille's got a hold of it along the wall. On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net. He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot down on the opponent.
So nice, they sniped twice. Marseille's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Knights won possession. And now it's grabbed by Toussaint. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 30 seconds.
Glasgow's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Moves it to Matthews. Jostled off the puck. Slides it up to McMillan. Can't connect. The Spartans look to start the transition game. Regains possession at center. And rings the iron!
The Spartans are hit with a little bit of bad luck here. This is a really good shot. The puck hits the post, but they're still leading the game.
The goalie's best friend comes up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame. Turn that one aside. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Marseille's gained possession along the boards. Sends it down low. Fails to find the open man. Here's a chance. Stops him cold. Quick pass to Toussaint. Steps into the offensive end. Here he is in close. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
The Predators have it against the wall. The Spartans have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puck grab by Josh. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. There's the whistle. He let that one go after the whistle. The Spartans have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Glasgow's won it. Slides it quickly to Jack. And that's just out of reach. And he moves it up to Kidd. The Spartans move it in. Into the corner now. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up! And he coughs it up with the pass!
The Spartans have done a terrific job intercepting pucks, having their sticks in positions to deny plays in the middle of the ice. This game has been really tight.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. The setters will glide into the dot. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck move back to center, forcing them to regroup. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the books, and it's already 2-0. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Dillon's lugging the puck. Takes a shot, makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Marseille's got a 2-0 lead. Glasgow's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jack. Picked up along the wall by Toussaint. And sends it just out of reach. Tees it up from the blue line. Oh, what a shot! Scores!
Yeah, this one is no chance for the goaltender as it goes just under the crossbar. Hits it and goes in. Ah, the old bar down. We all love when we get one of these. I think I had one in 18 years.
Marseille's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Right out in front.
He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
The centermen glide into position. McMillan's won it in their own end. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. And now he passes up to Jack. And that one's broken up. He scores! What a goal!
There's another one. That's two goals in just under 2 minutes. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
Glasgow's to even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
McMillan's won it. Can't find his man. Marseille's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Matthews. He scores!
Oh, goal, James. This is waved off immediately. The official didn't take any time making sure everybody in the building knows this isn't going to count.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Marseille's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Couldn't connect on that pass. And that one's blocked. Josh is moving the puck through his own zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Glasgow's got the puck along the wall. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And a successful clearing attempt. Trying to get it down the ice. Moves it quickly over to Knight. The Spartans will play it from the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Good use of the body on the play. Quick feed to Dillon. Glasgow's on the attack. Here's a chance, and he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Toussaint's taking it from his own end. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Marseille's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Wow. Both sides back to even strength. Just wide! grabbed along the boards by Dillon. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denies that opportunity. Well, somebody's catching a breather here as the official blows the play dead. Did he lose sight of the puck?
I guess he did. Maybe he's the guy that needs the rest.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Quick feed to McMillan. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Spartans scoop it up along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. A chance in front, and they can't convert on the play. Puck picked up by Josh. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sends the pass down low. And he regains control of the puck. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Marseille's, and he's going after him here.
Kid's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Marseille's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Moves it to Matthews. The Predators will play it in their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Dismiss that chance.
In the second period.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Nice job tying up his opponent. Comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Knight. Here's a chance right out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sends a pass over. Hammers a shot, and he gets down to block it. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Dillon's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And now he tries to get it across to Josh. Here's the official call. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Glasgow's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
Marseille's got the puck shorthanded. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Keeps hold of the puck. Glasgow's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Jack. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Kidd's got the puck. Strong defensive effort. A strong penalty-killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength. Kidd's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Lots of time left in this period. It's all tied up. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off. Can't connect! And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Pokes it away in his own end. Matthews has the puck against the half wall. Off the inside of the scores!
Oh, this is bad luck, James. He stops the puck, but he can't find it. As he's looking for it, he ends up pushing it in the net. Oh, he looked like he had stopped it, and when he couldn't quite find it, he turns around and bangs it into his own net. That's a tough one.
Marseille's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack? Do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time lagging.
Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Marseille's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. McMillan's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Takes control of the puck, and that's picked off in front. Nice feed from the right wing. Here's the pass.
Wow.
He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now, and on the road, it feels really good. They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Nice puck check. Makes the save. The Spartans gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Knight. Takes the pass. Glasgow's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And he says no! Excellent stick work on the play. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here's a shot. Scores! They are on fire!
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down. He made a big move here on this shot. But there's so much traffic, James. I think he's better off just trying to drop into the butterfly and spread out as best as he can.
The Spartans are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Glasgow's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play.
Marseille's dominance tonight can be attributed to the way that they played positionally. They've smothered the game, and they are way out in front.
Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a laugher. Four straight goals for them as they take total control of this game.
The Spartans' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. The Predators take it across the line. Glasgow's got the puck along the wall. Marseille's got it in the neutral zone. Glasgow's looking to break out of their own end. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Marseille's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Predators look to start the transition game. Sends the pass over. From the boards, he takes that pass. Slides the puck down low. Moved in front! Turns it away! And another stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Through pass ahead. Takes it to the net. The Predators take it across the blue line. Takes it right in the chest. And there's the whistle giving him a chance to exhale. Marseille's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Up along the wing. Offside the call and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Marseille's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. This neutral zone face-off set to go and we are back underway. Moves into the slot. Here's a backhand and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Kid's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Glasgow's got possession here in their own end. Owen's got the puck in his own zone. Into the offensive end now. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Off the draw and he ties up his opponent. Couldn't make that one happen. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Marseille's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Marseille's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Taken by Knight. Takes a shot. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
Marseille's he's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
And now he angles it across to Kidd and tries to make a diagonal pass to Knight. Unable to reach that one. Look out, a two-on-one. Glasgow's got control of it now from their own end. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. Oh, and a huge save. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Puck scooped up by Kidd. And that shot dies in traffic. Marseille's gained possession along the boards. Right to the middle. Knocked away. Stays with it. Couldn't complete the play. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close.
Marseille's. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Owen's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Kidd. And that one's broken up. Great block there. And down he goes as the puck goes free. That's all she wrote from this one. I suppose the old expression after this one is be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.